quick note again before I go in. Right, but let me tell you something. Remember, the dead can't help you live because you're already living. So the dead can never say, oh yeah, I'm just trying. The dead can't do none of that. The dead can't edify nothing. You understand? Remember, you can't even edify the dead. That's why they stay dead like they do. So remember, just always remember that. Watch out for the dead ones that come around for you. Remember, if you're on YouTube, you gotta block them. Block them, unsubscribe from them. Don't be bothered with them. Because there's nothing they can do for you but bury you. And if they've been deluded and think they living and think they can help you, all they can do is bury you. Stay away from the dead. Let the dead bury the dead and let them bury each other while God rises you. In Jesus' name, y'all be blessed. Y'all be peaceful. Take care of your children. Read Psalms tonight. Read Proverbs. Read Chronicles. Dip into the New Testament. Love on your wives. Love on your husbands. Love on one another. Like Christ loves on you. Like God loves on Christ. Like the Ruach loves on us. Respectively. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Peace.